Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Dear students, exercise 9.3, question number 2. The midpoint and one end point of a line segment are 37 and 42, respectively. Find the other end point. Now, first of all, we will draw a line on which we will take two endpoints A and B, where one endpoint is given, also midpoint is given. So let C of xy equals to 37 be the midpoint. This midpoint is already given in the question. We represented it by C of xy so that we can use it in midpoint formula to find other end point B of our line segment. And let one end point is A x1 y1, which is also given, equals to 42, and other end point is B x2 y2 equals to question mark. To find B, x2, y2, that is to find other end point using midpoint formula. What is midpoint formula? Cxy equals to x1 plus x2 divided by 2, comma y1 plus y2 divided by 2, which implies putting the value of C of xy, which is equals to 37, also putting the values of x1 and y1. Value of x1, y1 from point A. We will get 4 plus x2 by 2, comma 2 plus y2 by 2, which implies now two pairs are equal. So first value will be equals to first and second will be equals to second, because we have equal sign between these two pairs. So by comparing first value with first, we have 3 equals to 4 plus x2 by 2, comma, comparing second value y for y, 7 equals to 2 plus y2 by 2. By cross multiplication, 3 into 2 gives 6 equals to 4 plus x2, comma, by cross multiplication, 7 into 2 gives 14 is equals to 2 plus y2. Or we can write x2 equals to 6 minus 4, which gives 2. Similarly, we can write y2 is equals to 14 minus 2, which gives 12. Thus, the other end point B, x2, y2 is equals to 2, 12.